Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. We're going to get ready to get started. Start with prayer. Then we'll work on as those come in. As you know, I'm Pastor Anderson. And usually I try to be here to help Victor out when he be running and back and forth. So I'm up here, not taking over, but just working out with him. So everybody know Victor. This is Victor.
Hello.
This is the coordinator and producer of the program. This is called Christian
Unity
in the Community. And what this is about, trying to bring each and every one to unity. Bringing each church together. Because we get the church together, we can get everybody else together. And that's the hardest thing it is to do, to get the churches together. I figure we get them together, we can bring everybody else, and we can have a community. We can have reaching out and helping each other.
That's right.
Because there's a lot of people out there right now that we need help.
Amen.
Homeless, and this is the bad time of weather that's coming up too. So let us pray. Our Father which art in heaven. Dear Lord, we call upon you, our Father in heaven, in the name of our Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior. Father in heaven, we come and ask that touch and blessing upon this program, our Father in heaven. Father in heaven, we ask that to uplift and touch each and every one that comes to perform in the Zion songs, our Father in heaven, uplifted and singing into thy holy name. We ask you to touch them, our Father in heaven. Let the anointing of thee be upon them, our Father in heaven. Lift them up, our Father, and guide them. And Father in heaven, that each and every one that's within here, our Father, will feel the anointing, will feel the blessing of the Lord. And we ask thou now to touch and guide those that's on their way, our Father, that they may be able to ride here safely. And Father, we ask thou touch upon Brother Victor, Father, don't let him get weary. Our Father in heaven, in due time that you said that you will strengthen, you will renew. All you got to do is just hold on to mine changing hands, and I will bring you forth. You will see the blessings that will come forth. All you have to do is not to get weary. In due time, in due season, all will come forth. So, Father, we ask thou touch right now. Touch him right now, Father in heaven. And Lord Jesus, we ask thy anointing presence upon us. Let the guidance of them be upon us. Let your anointing angels come and join within us, that the Holy Spirit and the anointing will flow through songs, through words, through praise, our Father in heaven, that someone will be uplifted, that each and every one will be guided and strengthened through your word. Now let our blessing be upon it right now in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen, amen, amen. Amen. We're going to get started, and hopefully that those will come in as we work, as we go on with the program. So at this time now, we're going to have the anointed warriors to come before us.
How many of you have been through a storm? How many of you are going through a storm?
Yeah.
I know I've been through a couple myself, but in spite of it, God is still in the midst. Amen?
Amen.
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 Getting better.
It's already getting better.
weather, regardless of how many people may be here, we will still persevere. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
We're going to do this. Next coming up is my good friend, good brother Jerry.
Amen.
That's him.
Yes.
The pastor was able to expound a little bit on what unity in the community is about. It's about bringing churches together and bringing people together.
That's right.
Not only do we fellowship here in song and praise, we also have a meal. We eat together. You know what I'm saying? If you're not hungry, please, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? The rest for everybody else, and that's great. But anyway, feel free. We will have something for you to eat afterwards. And feel free, take what you want, eat what you like. We also want to thank Parkway Foods for donating the food. Mickey Yaldo, Billy Nona, and also Yo Yaldo for giving us the donations that they have. So very often. And please continue to support Parkway. It's our local community store. They do a lot to help other churches. I've seen it myself. I know this. And I've been with Louie now a little over 20 years. And I've seen some of the great things he did in the community firsthand. So like I said, continue to support us. And support our local community and our pastor. Thank you, Jerry. Take your stage.
All right.
Yeah.
the sign that Brother Jerry does.
Yes,
it helps to lift into your inner spirit.
That's right.
To feel the anointing of what the Lord is doing within you.
Yes.
To see him with breaking every chain. It lets us know what has us bound.
Yes.
And we got to get rid of it in order for us to be uplifted.
That's right.
You hear the anointed warriors was carrying us in the power of the water. The roughness of the water, God can deliver us through it. And he can save us through the water. But we got to be able to anoint and know what it is.
That's right.
And to be lifted up from all this. That he can break the chains that have us bound and have us down.
We have a special guest tonight. Due to the weather, one of my artists texted me, unfortunately, her voice. She does a lot of acting, so her voice is unfortunately gone. But Derek Williams will be gracing us with his presence from the Church of God in Christ.
Praise the Lord.
We're about bringing people together. This is Mr. Williams' first time up on our stage. So
let's
give
him a beautiful
hand.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord, everybody.
Praise the Lord.
God is faithful.
Yes, he is.
God is good at all times.
Yes, he is.
I was going to sing a little song called God is Able. God is able. God is able. God is able. Tell me who can make a mountain move out of my way? Who can cause a miracle just because of my faith? And when the doctor says no, God still says yes. So when I'm in trouble, he was right there to carry me through my mess. God is a lift your hands and say, God is able. Through the pain, God is able. God, I know you can. Because God, I know you will. God, I know you're faithful and you're true. You've been there for me. Lord, I've come to you. Because God, I know you're faithful. And I know you're true. Because Jesus, I love you.
Yes, yes.
Lord, I know I can count on you.
Oh, yes.
Because God is faithful.
Yes, yes.
So church, just trust me.
Yes.
And lean not to my own understanding.
Yes.
Because God is faithful. And I know he's able.
I want to thank the young man. Before we bring our next artist on, it's one thing I want us to do. I want us to kind of take a moment. It's a group that's trying to get themselves back together. You remember Christ's Crew?
Oh, yeah.
They was the heavy set man with the women. Well, he died.
Oh,
yes.
And they are trying to get themselves back together because he was the founder of it and the leader of it. He bound the group. And so he, unfortunately, the Lord called him on doing what he wanted to do. He was saying, had a mass heart attack, and he went on. But as we can say, within the blessing of doing the work of the Lord, called him in his work.
Amen.
So as just let us know that we all have to always be ready.
That's right.
But we never know when the Lord will call. So we take a time, and within your prayer, let's say a prayer for the group.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
That they get their stuff back together, and we will see them again within the community of acting and back into their singing and praising the Lord, because he hasn't left them.
That's right. Amen.
Because he said, I will not leave you nor forsake you.
Yes.
And yet I will be with you always.
Amen.
So when we're going through the waters, we're going through our trials, we're going through our situation. See, that's a bond of a chain that holds. We got to break it.
Yes.
And don't let it hold us down, but keep on going for the Lord.
Amen.
But he will guide us, because he said that he will send his comfort.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
And so he's faithful to his word.
Yes.
And so we want to apologize too if we had another little group that was supposed to have been here with us. The anointed children, ranging from 5 to around 8, there was 3 of them. And they was going to sing, Jesus came. When Jesus said yes, no one can say no. So praise the Lord. You want me to introduce them?
Just to expound on that, Brother Larry and Curtis Cruz was supposed to be here for this event this evening. But unfortunately, he did pass away. And we do have another singer, which is Patrick. Patrick is also from the Church of God in Christ. And he's been with us for our first event. It's when he first did his first solo here.
Exactly.
Since then, this is his third time back with us again. Thank you, Patrick. And God bless you. And I'm hoping that this is a blessing to you all, seriously, because it's a blessing to me. And check us out on YouTube. I think you'll like the Unity and Community events. Church of Our Faith is on there. All right. Patrick, come on up.
Dedicate this song. Maybe somebody out there may need to hear this song. But y'all pray my strength in the Lord. I'm kind of nervous. I'm always nervous. Y'all still pray.
Just to know.
because of who you are, I will lift my voice and sing, Lord, I worship you because of who you are. Because of who you are, I give you glory. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and sing, Lord, I worship you because of who you are.
Yes, yes.
Because of who you are, I give you praise. In the midst of the storm, you should be praising. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and sing, Lord, I worship you. Because of who you are. Because of who you are. Because of who you are, I give you glory. Just because of who you are. Yes. Because of who you are, I give you praise. Because of who you are, I will lift my voice and sing, Lord, I worship you. Because
like I said, we're missing two other artists, and this is going to be in a short event tonight.
That's all right.
But it's all right. We still gave what we came to do. We gave praise. And that's right. We still did what we came to do.
That's right.
And due to the weather and probably Josh's grandma, y'all remember the little older lady? She's a troublemaker. Don't trust her. But anyway, she's a nice lady. But thank God we have Pastor Fred out. And then we're going to have to go downstairs and have something to eat. Okay.
Amen.
Thank you for coming. Once again, we need community. we'll be kicking off
again next year, 2015. Amen. We haven't picked a place yet, but we'll be talking to our local pastors.
Amen.
We find out who wants to host our next event. So I'm hoping that the church, our faith, will be there. God bless you all.
Amen.
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 Praise His holy name. Amen. Remember the word says, where two or three come together,
right.
The Lord is in the midst of it. And anytime we put on anything in His holy name,
yes.
It is a success.
Right.
Because He said there is no failure in God. There is no failure in God. So if you ain't got but one or two or three, coming now, watch this. Two or three coming together in His holy name, touching and agreeing, He said, I will be in the midst. And whatever you ask, my Father in my name, He will give it into you. So all we got to do is touch and agree, and it will come forth. And before I dismiss, I want to have each and every one of you with a blessed Thanksgiving. Families coming together, giving thanks in the name of the Lord. This is what it's about. Thanksgiving. What the Lord has done. What He has brought you from. Where He has carried you from. As the singer was saying, through death, through sickness. I had a mother to pass over this year. My wife had a sister. Brothers that's gone on were around in Thanksgiving. I had a grandson around Thanksgiving that passed on. But I still give God the glory. My wife last year was laying up in the hospital come Thanksgiving. Doctors wanted to cut her all open. Mess her all up. But look at her up here singing, give God the glory. Give God the praise. Because when He said, I will do it, He will do it. And we got to stand on His word and don't worry about no doubt. Because God is the glory and the power. And I think, I know I've said it and said it, but it's enough that the Lord is still letting her be in my life. Because He knows she's the half that keeps me going. She keeps me going.
Amen.
And without her, I don't know what I would do. And I have told the Lord, twice He almost took her from me. Twice. And I got down and prayed and said, Lord, you know the race I'm running. I need her beside me to run that race.
Amen.
And He had brought her back to me. And so, Lord, I cherish and appreciate it too. And give Him the glory and the thanks. Thank you again, Jerry. All up, same brother.
Yep. Thank you, Jerry.
The anointed warriors, y'all was on fire tonight. You was on fire tonight.
Yes, we were.
It was the warriors.
Yeah.
The warriors tonight. You ready to shout, gun, and everything. Praise His holy name. That's the way. When you call them the anointed warrior, we come to do battle with the devil, me, and ain't no victory in him. That's great. Our Father was John in heaven. Dear Lord, we come before you, Father, giving thanks and praise unto thy holy name. Father, we thank you for your anointed angels that came into touch within this program, Father, to uplift it, our Father in heaven, and praise and glory unto it. Father, we ask you to bless the director. Touch him, our Father in heaven. Touch him in all that he does, our Father in heaven. And not let the anointing of success pull down upon him, our Father in heaven. And lift him in glory that his head will not be lifted low, but be raised up high, knowing that everything he does to the glory of God and it shall be fulfilled. And Father, we thank you for each and every one that was here, Father. For the singers that came together, the anointed, the young man that sung, for Brother Jerry, touch him, my Father.
Yes, sir.
Touch him all.
Yes, sir.
And guide them and strengthen them, our Father. And when we dismiss from here, keep your protective shield upon us, our Father. Guide us over the dangerous highways and byways, our Father in heaven. Touch our homes, our Father in heaven. And Father, this thanksgiving to be into your will that we are able to sit at the table. Bless it, our Father in heaven. Bless cleanse all that are not within, and that raises up their voice to give you thanks in it, our Father. For the abundance that you supply. For you said in your word that you will supply all our needs, our Father, and you're faithful in your word. And we said thank you. So we ask thou now to dismiss, but bless each and every one that's present within here, Father. Touch their homes, our Father in heaven, and let the anointing come upon them, our Father, and guide and keep them in all that they do. In their holy name we pray, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Let all hearts and minds say amen.
Amen.
Amen.